Planet Dolan.
From fantasizing about bread to sucking on a pacifier as a teenager, the Planet Dolan crew reenacts some of the best true stories from our subreddit about our weirdest secrets. My name is Nixium, and today, I'll be your narrator. Number 10 was submitted by Stock Image Violet. Everyone loves freshly baked bread, but some of us love it more than others. My friend Andy has a deep and dark and a bready secret. Whenever she sees bread, she can't help but notice how soft it is. She fantasizes about laying on a big fluffy loaf of bread, and she'll often draw pictures of characters doing this. The worst part is, sometimes Andy will just stare at bread. If her friends or family catch her like this, she has to pretend she's just zoning out. Andy desperately wants to hug a bread loaf, but this would make her look like a freak. And besides that, she doesn't like the idea of having to clean off all those crumbs. Number 9 was submitted by Lyle's Lost. Pandora secretly likes making people think that she's a guy. She does this by wearing a disguise. First, she will put on 2 sports bras and some really baggy clothes. Then she hides her hair in a hat and will put on this really deep masculine voice. It fools people every time. She has no idea why she does this. It just makes her happy. None of her friends know, so let's keep it between us, okay? Number 8 was submitted by Omega Furu. Doopy's weirdest secret definitely does not involve baggy clothes. Whenever her roommate goes out of town, Doopy likes to strip off and waltz around their apartment completely naked. Now, it sounds harmless, right? Unfortunately, it has backfired on her quite a few times. One time, Doopy's roommate unexpectedly came home from a trip, and Doopy was doing some nude cooking at the time and had to scramble to cover herself with some hand towels. Talk about awkward. I hope she washed them. Number 7 was submitted by AwesomeAs21. I think Dolan might have been a cat in a past life. His weirdest secret is he likes to sleep on top of his dresser. Every night, his mom would tuck him into bed, kiss him on the head and say, "Sweet dreams, honey." But as soon as she was gone, Dolan would jump out of bed and climb up onto his favorite dresser. He would always spend the night up there with some thick quilts and fluffy pillows. Somehow, Dolan kept this a secret for 8 months. That is, until the day he got his foot stuck in a drawer. He couldn't make it out on his own, so he had to call his mom for help. She came to the rescue, and, Dolan got into a lot of trouble. Number 6 was submitted by Little L Lion 3. When Pringle was 10, he was a big weirdo who loved the taste of flour. He loved it so much that he would wait until midnight, then sneak into the kitchen to binge eat flour out of the bag. Sometimes, he would stuff his whole mouth with flour and walk back to his room to just eat it slowly. Now, after 2 months of this binge eating addiction, Pringle threw up at 2 a.m. The noise ended up waking up his parents, and they discovered his shameful secret. The next morning, they enforced a strict 2-week ban on eating cooking ingredients. It was the roughest time of Pringle's life. Number 5 was submitted by 9Kirby99. Shima's weirdest secret is kind of a sensitive topic for her. She has this fantasy of being swallowed whole by someone the same size as her, especially someone she likes. Naturally, her friends and her family have no idea. She stresses that this is not a dangerous fantasy. Shima sees it more as a way to get close to someone, like a form of intimacy, with a lot more spit and stomach acid. She claims that all she wants is to be inside them. Yeah. After some research, Shima discovered this fantasy is called Vore, so although it might be a little unusual, she's definitely not alone. Number 4 was submitted by Plebeian Goth. Emoji's most disturbing secret is he walked in on his friend's parents having sex when he was 8 years old. It was when him and his friend were having a climbing race to the roof. Emoji's friend wanted to climb up there through her bedroom window, and she told Emoji to do the same thing from her parents' window. Playing along, Emoji snuck into her parents' room to execute their stealthy plan. What he didn't expect to see, however, was his friend's parents going at it like rabbits at noon, with company visiting. Emoji never told his friend what he saw, but he could tell something was wrong. Poor Emoji. He's seen some shit. Number 3 was submitted by Shiny Solstice. Hellbent's biggest secret is that he liked to suck on a baby pacifier all the way until he was 16 years old. To stop his parents from finding out, Hellbent only did this strange habit at his grandma's house. But Grandma Hellbent was a big enabler. She let him keep a huge collection of dummies in one of her cabinets. Hellbent remembered being especially attracted to a purple one. He was addicted to it. He loved the way it felt between his fingers, and it would always calm him down. The only person who knew about it was his best friend.
Yeah, and if you tell anyone, I'll break your fucking neck!
Number 2 was submitted by I. Salty. Snoopy's weirdest secret is she likes to write weird fan fictions about her friends and her crushes. I know what you're thinking.
That's not that weird.
Well, sure. Except in the 8th grade, that was all Snoopy did. She wrote dozens of them, and some of them were really messed up. By your standards, though, not mine. When Snoopy had a fight with her friend, she wrote the friend and her little brother into an incest fan fiction. She also wrote a 2-part story about another friend getting decapitated and her doing things to the body. Part 1 was about her severed head, and part 2 was about the body. A year later, Snoopy's mom found all of her fan fictions and, you can bet that Snoopy had a little bit of explaining to do. And number 1 was submitted by me. My weirdest secret is that I bang every single woman on this channel and nobody even knows about it. Oh, I wish. Alright, so a huge thanks to the folks over at our Planet Dolan subreddit for submitting their stories. But we have another question for you. What is the most embarrassing time you were caught naked? Let us know in the Reddit page linked below, and you might be featured in a future countdown. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you next time.
Vampire freak, hit him in the face with books, and accused him of dealing drugs in school. She stole his lunch because she thought it was unhealthy, and tried to convince the younger students Tollop really was a vampire and that he'd kill and rape them. Nothing.